Robert Paston from ITV.
Secretary of State, you and your wife tested positive for COVID-19. You have three young children, but you chose to stay at home in London. What is the relevant difference between you and Dominic Cummings?
The relevant difference, Robert, is that we had childcare readily available at home and Mr. Cummings didn't. Thanks very much.